sharp increase in capital budget. In the BE 2020-21, we had provided for 4.12 lakh crores for capital expenditure. It was our effort that in spite of resource crunch, we should spend more on capital, and we are likely to end this year at around 4.39 lakh crores, which I have provided in the RE of 2020-2021. For 21-22, I propose a sharp increase in capital expenditure and thus have provided 5.54 lakh crores, which is 34.5% more than the BE of 2020-2021. Of this, I have kept a sum of more than 44,000 crores in the budget head of the Department of Economic Affairs to be provided for projects, programs, or departments that show good progress in capital expenditure and are in need of further funds. Over and above this expenditure, we would also be providing more than 2 lakh crores to states and autonomous bodies for their capital expenditure. We will also work out specific mechanisms to nudge states to spend more of their budget on creation of infrastructure.